Hello viewers, welcome to MathTech. I am Amit Sharma. In this video, we are going to solve the questions of Abstract Algebra Part C from CSIR NET Mathematics June 2019, booklet code A. So without a delay, let's start. Question number 83. Let A belongs to Z, B such that A equal to B square plus c square, where b comma c belongs to z, exclude 0, then a cannot be written as option 1 pd square, where d belongs to z and p is a prime with p congruent to 1 mod 4, option 2 pd square, where d belongs to z and p is a prime with p congruent to 3 mod 4, option 3 pqd square, where d belongs to z and p comma q are primes with p congruent to 1 mod 4 and q congruent to 3 mod 4, option 4 pqd square, where d belongs to z and p comma q are distinct primes with p comma q congruent to 3 mod 4. The following results are very useful to learn in order to solve the question. Result number 1. A prime number p can be represented as a sum of two non-zero squares if and only if p equal to 2 or p congruent to 1 mod 4, and that this representation is unique. It is known as Fermat's two square theorem. Result number 2. If n congruent to 3 mod 4, then n is not a sum of two squares. From the above two results, we cannot write A as in options 2, 3 and 4. Therefore, options 2, 3 and 4 are right. Question number 84. For any prime P, consider the group G equal to GL2, Z by PZ, or you can say GL2, ZP. Then, which of the following are true? Option 1. G has an element of order P. Option 2. G has exactly one element of order P. Option 3. G has no P silo subgroups. Option 4. Every element of order P is conjugate to a matrix 1A, 0, 1, where A belongs to Z by PZ star. To solve the question, first we need to learn the following results. Result number 1. If F is a field, then the set GLNF defined by GLNF equal to A, which is n cross n matrix, such that determinant of A is not equal to 0 and all Aij belongs to the field F, is known as general linear group. Result number 2. If F is ZP is a finite field, then order of GLNF equal to p to the power n minus 1 times p to the power n minus p times p to the power n minus p square and so on, p to the power n minus p to the power n minus 1. Result number 3. If G be a finite group and p to the power n divides order of G, but p to the power n plus 1 does not divide order of G, then the subgroup of order p to the power n is called p silo subgroup or PSSG. Result number 4. The order of PSSG in GLN ZP is p to the power n into n minus 1 by 2. Result number 5. A group of order p, means prime number, is always cyclic group. Result number 6. For a prime P, each element of GL to ZP with order P is conjugate to a strictly upper triangular matrix of the form 1A, 0, 1. The number of P silo subgroups is P plus 1. It is given that the group G is GL to Z by PZ implies number of P silo subgroups or PSSG is P plus 1. Hence, option 3 is wrong. Now, the order of PSSG in GL to Z by PZ is P to the power 2 into 2 minus 1 by 2, which is equal to P, implies PSSG is cyclic. Therefore, G has an element of order P. Hence, option 1 is true. Take P equal to 2 and construct GL to Z2, which contain the element 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. GL to Z2 has exactly 3 elements of order 2. Hence, option 2 is wrong. Using the result 6, option 4 is also right. Hence, options 1 and 4 are right. Question number 87. Let N belongs to Z. Then, which of the following are correct? Option 1, x cube plus nx plus 1 is irreducible over Z for every n. Option 2, x cube plus nx plus 1 is reducible over z if n belongs to 0, minus 2. Option 3, x cube plus nx plus 1 is irreducible over z if n does not belong to 0, minus 2. Option 4, x cube plus nx plus 1 is reducible over z for infinitely many n. In order to solve the question, we have to learn the following results. Result number 1. Let R is an integral domain. A non-zero unit polynomial f of x belongs to Rx is said to be irreducible polynomial if f of x can be written as gx times hx, where gx belongs to Rx, hx belongs to Rx, then either gx is unit or hx is unit in Rx. Result number 2. If the polynomial f of x belongs to Rx is not irreducible over Rx, then f of x is reducible over Rx. For n equal to 0, the polynomial x cube plus nx plus 1 become x cube plus 1, which can be written as x plus 1 times x square minus x plus 1. But neither x plus 1 nor x square minus x plus 1 is unit in Z, implies the polynomial x cube plus 1 is not irreducible over Z. Therefore, the polynomial x cube plus nx plus 1 is not irreducible over Z for n equal to 0. Hence, option 1 is wrong. The above facts clearly shows that the polynomial x cube plus nx plus 1 is reducible for n equal to 0. Now, for n equal to minus 2, the polynomial x cube plus nx plus 1 become x cube minus 2x plus 1, which can be written as x minus 1 times x square plus x minus 1. But neither x minus 1 nor x square plus x minus 1 is unit in Z, implies the polynomial x cube minus 2x plus 1 is not irreducible over Z, implies the polynomial x cube minus 2x plus 1 is reducible over Z. which implies the polynomial x cube plus nx plus 1 is reducible over z for n belongs to 0 comma minus 2. Hence, option 2 is right and option 4 is wrong. We showed that the polynomial x cube plus nx plus 1 is reducible over z for n belongs to 0 comma minus 2. Implies the polynomial x cube plus nx plus 1 is irreducible over z for n does not belongs to 0 comma minus 2. Hence, option 3 is also right. Therefore, options 2 and 3 are right. Question number 88. Let F27 denotes the finite field of size 27. For each alpha belongs to F27, we define A alpha equal to 1, 1 plus alpha, 1 plus alpha square, 1 plus alpha square plus alpha cube, and so on. Then, which of the following are true? Option 1, the number of alpha belongs to F27, such that the cardinality of A alpha is 26, equal to 12. Option 2, 0 belongs to A alpha if and only if alpha not equal to 0. Option 3, cardinality of A1 is 27. Option 4, intersection alpha belongs to F27 A alpha is a singleton set. To solve the question, we have to learn the following results. Result number 1, if F is a finite field, then F star under multiplication is cyclic group of order of F minus 1. That is, F star under multiplication is isomorphic to Z of order of F minus 1. Result number 2. If F is a finite field of order P to the power N, then F is isomorphic to GF P to the power N. Result number 3. If F is a field, then characteristic of F is either 0 or P, where P is prime number. It is given that F27 is a finite field of order 27, implies F27 star under multiplication is a cyclic group of order 27 minus 1, which is equal to 26. The number of generator of cyclic group F27 star is pi of 26, which is equal to 12. Hence, option 1 is right. We have to show that if 0 belongs to alpha, when alpha is not equal to 0, if possible, take alpha equal to 0, then the value of A0 is singleton 1, which does not contain 0, implies 0 does not belongs to A alpha, which is contradiction. Hence, 0 belongs to alpha when alpha is not equal to 0. Now, we have to show that if alpha is not equal to 0, implies 0 belongs to A alpha. If alpha is not equal to 0, then alpha belongs to F27 star. Let M be the order of alpha, implies alpha to the power M equal to 1. Implies alpha to the power m minus 1 equal to 0, which can be factored as alpha minus 1 times alpha to the power m minus 1 plus alpha to the power m minus 2 plus and so on plus 1 equal to 0. Then either alpha equal to 1, which is belongs to A alpha, or alpha to the power m minus 1 plus alpha to the power m minus 2 plus so on plus up to 1 equal to 0 belongs to A alpha. Hence, option 2 is right. Now, take alpha equal to 1, then A1 is equal to 0, 1 and 2 because characteristic of F27 is 3, implies the cardinality of A1 is 3, which is not equal to 27. Hence, option 3 is wrong. Now, for alpha belongs to F27, each A alpha contain a singleton set 1, implies intersection alpha belongs to F27 A alpha contain a singleton set 1. Hence, option 4 is right. Therefore, options 1, 2, and 4 are right. Thank you very much for watching my video. If you like the content, please do like, share, and subscribe my channel. To get the solution in PDF format, check the description box. Thank you very much. We'll be right back.